At the beginning it was really tough for us playing because it was first time on the center court and during the night that we played, so it was a bit difficult, but after we started to play better, we didn't knew that she has a problem. Well, we are sorry that she had to retire.
I played with Mandy doubles, I played against Mona the doubles also, so I don't know, it's going to be a final, it's going to be a tough match, and we will see tomorrow. You can compare a single and a double, because you are alone, then in the double you have the support of your partner.
You have someone that can help you in the maybe in the difficult moments, but in the same time you are like more relaxed in doubles. That's what we are doing now. We are a lot, when we are really relaxed on the match, and I think that's also the key of our winning matches.
Maybe the singles is the priority.
Yes, the priority is singles for us. So,
but that doesn't mean that the doubles is not important.
Yeah, sure. So we try to enjoy doubles. We want to be aggressive, to practice sometimes something that doesn't work in singles. So, well, we're having fun in doubles.